I've been fortunate enough to participate in the co-op program here at Purdue. So every other semester I work in industry, and it's really given me a unique experience being able to do work in the classroom and then apply it to my company that I've been working with.
I had the great opportunity of doing a 5-session co-op with 2 different companies. So I worked with General Motors Corporation in automotive with their engine facility. And then I also worked with the Walt Disney Company, twice in Florida at Walt Disney World and once in California at Disneyland Resort. I've learned a lot while I've been on these terms, but one of the things that I learned is that you can apply industrial engineering skills in any industry and in any area. Because I worked from automotive to entertainment to hotels and resorts and even restaurants as well. I enjoyed my opportunity so much so that I'm actually going to be continuing on my work with the Walt Disney Company after I graduate.
3 of the internships that I've done have been abroad. 2 of them have been in Ghana in my home country, and 1 of them was in Argentina my last summer. They've been great opportunities to help me learn more about IE and the role IE plays in the real world industry.
During my time at Purdue, I've had the chance to have 2 summer internships at NextEra Energy in Florida, and this upcoming spring, I'll be studying abroad in Madrid, Spain as part of the GEAR program, which is the Global Engineering Alliance for Research and Education.
I had an internship after my freshman year at a construction company in Vancouver, Canada, where I'm from. And this past summer, I worked in Indianapolis at a big tech company called Salesforce, working on their release management team.
Through a contact in IISC, I was able to find an internship in the Purdue Athletics and Communications office. As a statistics and communications intern, I look over plays, analyze the data, sometimes take live statistics, and also during the game days, I'm able to host alumni and explain statistics to them while they enjoy the games.
During my years in the PhD program here in IE, I've had the experiences of living in a simulated Mars mission in Hawaii, being an intern at NASA Johnson Space Center, and also organizing STEM outreach in the community with a nonprofit called Earthonauts. So IE has enabled me to explore both my professional and personal interests in science and technology.
I've had 3 internships in the last 4 years here at Purdue. I've been in the automotive industry, the aeronautical industry, and the agriculture industry. And actually in each one, I've been in 3 different also functional areas within each company. So my first internship with the automotive company was in design. The second was in their database system, so more IT. And the last one was in quality, and specifically supplier quality.
I've had 2 internships during my time here. In my sophomore summer, I worked with General Electric for their energy management business in Anaheim, California, doing an operations management leadership program rotation. And last summer, I was with Deloitte Tech Consulting out of the Chicago office. And through my internships, I really felt like I was prepared academically, and I was able to learn all of the necessary skills to be able to grow throughout my time in the summer.
My advisor encourages internships for his grad students, and I had 2 experiences, one with Roche Diagnostics in Indianapolis and the other with the VA in Indianapolis. And these were really beneficial to me because I got to see what it's like working in both industry and in government settings before I graduate, so it helps me better prepare for my future.
As far as internship experiences go, my most enriching internship experience would be with Textron. I was in Illinois as a manufacturing engineer. Out there, I helped work with some of their integrated supply chain, some of their integrated systems, and improve its efficiencies throughout some of the processes that they had. And after doing that internship, it let me know I wanted to be an industrial engineer more than anything else.
One special experience I've had as a part of Purdue IE was studying abroad in Madrid, Spain. I was able to take several of my core engineering classes over there, as well as submerge myself in a completely new culture.
I got the opportunity through the IE program to study abroad for about 6 months in Medellin, Colombia, in Universidad IFIT through their engineering of manufacturing program. And it was definitely one of the most incredible experiences of my life. I got to travel all around Colombia and all around Peru, and I got to take 5 different classes there. Through 3 of them wound up being in Spanish, and my roommates were both Colombian. They didn't speak any English, so I learned a lot of Spanish, basically, you know, sink or swim. And I just had an awesome experience. I got to work in a machine shop, design and make several prototypes on a lathe and a mill and whatnot. And other than that, I mean, it was just one of the coolest things I've ever gotten to do.